We were lucky because we had a chance to work with Forsyth many, many times.
It's a pure enjoyment of the movement. It's actually classical ballet, but in extreme measurements.